once when I was small. A towhead blonde with eyes of salt. He played the drum in the marching band. His parents cared more about the Bible than being good to their own child. He wore long sleeves because of his dad. And somehow he fell out of touch. Hope he took his bad deal and made a royal flush. Don't know if I'll see you again someday, but if you're out there, I hope that you're okay. School friend grew up alone. She raised her brothers on her own. Her parents hated who she loved. She couldn't wait to go to college. She was tired cause she was brought into a world where family was merely blood. Does she know how proud I am she was created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred? We don't talk much, but I just gotta say I miss you, and I hope that you're okay.
I address the letters to the holes in my butterfly wings. Nothing's forever, nothing is as good. When the clouds iron out, the monsters creep into your house. Every door is hard to close.
Well, I hope you know how proud I am you were created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred. Well, God, I hope that you're happier today. I love you.
What if we end up making each other freaking miserable?
I hope what if I that you're hurt you? Okay.
I've hurt people before. Very badly. What if our plane crashes? And what if we nosedive into the ocean and, you know, end up stranded? And what if we wind up lost and starving? All of that already happened. The worst has already fucking happened. I don't think I've got it in me to get that scared about something that could be good.